What's up, folks? So right now we're gonna continue where we left off. This time we're gonna be recording at 60 frames per second because we're not gonna be streaming this live. We are gonna play this and see where we go. It is late. It is about 2:31 a.m. on the East Coast. Happy New Year. Thank you for joining us. If you're watching this, please click like, subscribe, support the channel. We've been around for over 10 years, just putting up clips of different video games for us to look back. Hopefully in the future we can come back to the library and just look at all the different games. Nothing specific here, you know. I don't really do reviews, but I should, because I do love a lot of games out there. So, all right, well, the game is about all downloading up. We left off right after you meet the family in the kitchen. And right now we're about to find out where are we gonna get out. Remember, I'm in that crawl space right under their kitchen, and I'm trying to escape the house. Alright, so this is the crawl space I was talking about. Obviously, whenever you see anything green, you pick it up. This is Resident Evil. Any herb or anything green, just going to give you some help. So this crazy guy should be right here. Maybe he's not.
Slip out before dinner was done.
Don't worry, I'm still here.
There you are.
God. How am I gonna replace this?
You're wasting your time.
I hide here, usually he won't come down. It's like a safe space here. Oh god.
Don't you go anywhere!
I guess my character is injured or something because I can't.
He won't be long before I find you and kill you.
Creepy. So before I save, I usually like to collect anything that there is to collect. Obviously I have those in there already. The license and the email from Mia. That's the girl's name. I don't think I have anything for that, so
you
think there's anything else here for me. This game is intense. Looking for clues. I'm freaking out now. I don't see the telephone. Okay, so it's in here. So I need a knife.
Zoe, right? What the fuck are you?
Shut up and listen if you want to stay alive. You gotta get out of that house. There might be a way out through the main hall.
All right.
Oh, and that thing on your wrist is a codex. Don't lose it. It's important.
Thank you.
Hey, you! Hey! Hey, over here!
Hey, you gotta help me.
Oh boy.
Come on, back up.
Now, this game is definitely intense.
I mean, is this your property?
What? Me? No. No!
Alright. Now, we got several calls about some missing persons lately.
You don't understand. I gotta get out of here.
Calm down.
You're not listening to me. There are crazy people in this house trying to fucking kill me.
Well, all right. Let me tell you this. You don't exactly seem like you're playing with a full deck yourself, all right?
Are you kidding me?
Look, like I said, we've had several missing persons call. And I can't rule out that an outsider like yourself may not be involved.
All right. I'll tell you whatever you want.
All right. Now, that's more like it. Now, meet me in the garage. We'll talk there.
Hey, wait. You gotta give me your gun.
You must have lost your mind.
Look, officer.
Deputy.
Right. Deputy. Do you want to see my name in the obituaries? Or do you want to be a hero and save my life? A fucking pocket knife?
Here. Take it. That's all you're gonna get. Now go. Garage. Now.
What am I gonna do with a knife?
I don't know exactly what I'm gonna do with a knife. Before I go in the garage, let me see if I can find anything else that I can crack open. Going to the garage. Oh boy, here we go. This is actually one of the best scenes in the game, I think.
Hey, we gotta get the fuck out of here.
Now first you need to tell me what you're doing out here alone in the middle of the night.
Me? What about you?
No, it's my job. Won't you do your job and tell me? Answer my questions.
You're not gonna believe me if I told you.
Try me. Hey, put that door back up. Put that door back up. What are you doing?
I guess I won't be monetizing this good heel.
Fuck it! I'm gonna kill every one of you! Part of the family now. It's over, boy. Get ready for it. Let's finish this, you and I. Oh, yeah. I'm gonna take you for a ride.
No!
Well, I survived that. Assuming I'm supposed to be climbing those steps, but for some reason they're not working for me.
Attention, boy. You're about to see something wonderful. Oh, fuck!
All right, looks like there's a shotgun somewhere. Oh boy. So this is when it's gonna get a lot worse. Definitely don't want to answer that yet. Alright, where am I supposed to combine gunpowder? So this is a shotgun, however, we need to put something there in place, because if I take it, the door is locked.
My daddy give you a hard time?
That's your father?
He used to be.
I'm sorry, but he's dead now.
You just might be able to pull this off.
What? Pull what off?
There's something I need you to do, but I can't explain it right now. You may need some sort of keys to do it, but find a way out of the house.
Okay.
I'll be in touch.
That dog head is probably what I'm going to use in the projector. Okay.
Ethan, if you find this...
This is creepy.
I can't expect anything from you. Not after what happened. After what I did. But I just want you to know that wasn't me. I don't know what happened. There's so much that you need to know.
There you are! You gave us quite a scare, young lady.
Oh, I got a controller.
I am sick and tired of being sick and tired of your bullshit.
I need to hide. I need to hide.
Oh, shit.
Get back to your room right now!
I failed. Alright, folks, we'll call it here for now. We shall return.